marks on them if you go?
I don't see nothing.
Wait, don't.
Oh, there you go.
Don't.
He got him on that one.
Dibble is acting fucked up. Look at how he's keep holding his head.
He's like fucking moving around.
I think Dibble got it, dude.
I don't know, man. Outside, sweet.
They're gonna go. They'll go.
I think Dibble's trying to kill him. He's trying to eat him.
He's hungry.
He's going real slow at him. You see that? He's gonna. I think Dibble's gonna kill him, man.
Oh, no, fuck you. Don't run. Get that shit. Get that shit, boy.
Oh, yo! He got him right there, dude. He got him. Ain't no way he didn't get him on that one.
Oh, he's like, ow, that hurt.
Ow, that hurt. What is that? What is that?
I want
out. Oh. Let's see, like bite him.
Other side. He's coming up.
Okay.
Starting to get pissed off at you guys.
Oh man.
He knows where to go. He knows what he's going for.
I think Dibble knows what he's up against right now.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like he's actually hit.
No, I don't think he's getting stung, dude.
I think the scorpion has to like grab him with his pinchers and then like fucking get him, you know what I mean?
Dude,
Camp Corral, last time we're here, they had like 5 or 6 of those fucking huge black scorpions.
Yeah.
They throw all sorts of shit in there, see if they can beat it. And they put a rat in there, and all the scorpions go right to the rat.
Really? Kill it?
Oh yeah. They put a hornet in there. I don't know how they caught it, but they put a hornet in there and they killed the hornet quicker than shit.
Dibble's eating something in the corner. He was.
No, he's trying to get out, dude. He's a bitch like that.
He looks like he's fucked up, man. Twitching.
No, man, they're fucking fighting a little bit, but let me twig that.